just a woman. Lord, help me delete what I could be, not that I am. Show me the straight way I have to go. I'm only human, I'm just a woman. Lord, help me believe what I could be, not that I am. Show me the straight way I have to go.
I'm going back to Africa, to this particular place the third time now. And some of the thrill might be gone for me, but to see these team members come along and to see that they're going to experience God and depend on Him in a place where they've never been before is totally thrilling to me to see that happen.
And I'm going because I'm passionate about the people of Eastern Africa, and I've been praying a long time for a way that God would marry my passions with my church.
I am part of the travel team because I felt called to go. I've never been on a mission trip before, and I got excited and scared when it was brought up in church. So I said, you know what, if this is where God wants me to be, I'll apply and I'll get in. You know what, I got it.
And I'm going because God told me to go. He has not yet explained why to me, but I look forward to discovering that.
And I am going to Uganda to help out on the mission trip to help provide support for the people that are really in need.
And I have had the privilege of going to Uganda once, and I have fallen in love with the people there. But I also have been given much, and as Jesus has said, freely give because you have received.
And I'm going to work on a roof as a carpenter. And I know God's a master builder, and hopefully what we do has a small part in His kingdom.
God has put a love for the people of Uganda in my heart. I lived there for a couple of years in the 90s, and I've been waiting for a chance to go back. This is it. Mm-hmm.